Japs blew the crap out of us in Pearl Harbor.
Fire!
So what now?
Ready to get out there again, Captain?
Yes, sir.
I heard the news. Boy, right?
Can't wait to meet him. He's 9 pounds of romping, stomping dynamite.
The Japanese are extremely disciplined.
Ashinyoi!
President Truman has chosen you and your crew to lead a highly classified mission. You could save millions of American lives.
I am your captain. You are my crew. And our survival is contingent upon functioning as one unit.
Yes, sir!
Our hero ship delivered the bomb in record time.
There's something in the water.
Submarine, sir.
This is USS Indianapolis. Does anybody copy?
The captain make it?
They might still be out there.
Let's go!
You think it's just luck? Who lives, who dies?
God help all of us when we face an enemy like that.
We need you back.
I'm not leaving you.
Action movie fans, 2016 is a great year for action movies. Some great titles have already been released, but there are still some awesome titles to come. The Magnificent Seven remake starring Denzel Washington, Chris Pratt, Ethan Hawke, Matt Bomer, about desperate townspeople who employ protection from seven outlaws, bounty hunters, gamblers, and hired guns. The next Jack Reacher installment, Never Go Back, starring Tom Cruise, which sees Reacher heading back to his old military base in Virginia and being charged with transgressions he can't remember. So in true Reacher style, he gets to the bottom of it with cunning and sometimes brute force. Ethan Hawke and John Travolta star in A Valley of Violence, about a mysterious drifter who finds himself in a once popular mining town which is controlled by a brash group of misfits and nitwits. So, do you think you'll be going to see any of these? If so, which one? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best action movie trailer releases.